I am Ersin. Now I am working in Egypt. In fact, I am from Turkey.
Well, Ersin, we're asking callers today about the situation in Syria. What do you think the world should or should not do in Syria right now?
I think the problem is this is not the business of the world. It's internal situation, I think, internal issue.
In Syria, I think the West should intervene, at least because a lot of people are killed for nothing, simply because they want. They have been looking for a better Syria. But unfortunately, there is a dictator that should be removed from the
And you think that,
and he has no, right. He's not legitimate simply because he killed a lot of Syrians.
And do you think the goal then of any intervention should be to remove Assad from office, from the presidency?
Of course.
Actually, according to me as an Arabian and Muslim, I think that it won't be that solution, the good solution to attack it, because it will take us to, I mean, the result will be very bad. Maybe it will be worse than the previous events that happened in Syria or still happening right now. I think that if there's a solution to solve it, is to avoid what happened in Iraq, I think, you know, 2003. Mm-hmm. And if they repeat that, I think it will be very bad, you know. This is my opinion.
So you would not support any type of intervention, any type of retaliation strike against the government?
Again, please, actually, I couldn't hear you with the voices.
You would not support any type of retaliation strike against the government of Syria accused?
Yeah, sure, because it won't be, you know, it won't be against Syria. It will be against the citizens in Syria, the Syria itself, I mean. Not Bashar Assad himself will be no attack. Maybe there will be a lot of children. They'll be killed. It won't be that solution. I think according to this situation, when you see that Russia and China are supporting Bashar, yeah, the government. According to that, I think there will be a solution to have, you know, to have it among America, among the whole world and Russia, you know, to remove this government. You know, I think this is my...
You're saying that there should be an international effort to remove the Assad government, but not to directly attack on the ground?
Of course, because, you know, that no one can be sure that you will attack the government itself. I mean, a lot of people will be killed.
So what do you think Russia or China or any other country could do to force out Assad?
Yeah, I mean, actually, as you know, that there is, you know, some common benefits between Syria and China and Russia. So according to that, that you can force the government, you know, to now the main, I think the main curse, you can say, I'm sorry for using that word, but the main curse is the support from Russia. You know, this is the main curse. So if there is not support from Russia, there will be no Bashar, you know. And that's it.